Here he comes. The man who joined Arsenal in 1982 and played the last time Leicester beat them 20-odd years ago is going to come on for his final appearance in the Premiership for a club he has served so well.
I learned a lot from Tony, obviously because he was a symbol of that era, but Tony was really vocal. To be vocal, he was vocal. And he was letting you know, and that's what I like, you know, about Tony is if he wasn't happy with something that you were not doing, and if he was happy with something that you were doing good also, he was letting you know. If you were not happy with it, that's your problem, you know. He wasn't there to talk to you, like, in a nice way or to make you happy or because, you know, you're young and, oh, I have to make sure he's happy and all settled, and, you know. If you can't make it and you can't do it, see you next time.
What comes out with Martin is his tremendous appetite for victory and his tremendous commitment. He's very an anxious guy as well, but he keeps the level of alert in your dressing room always at a very, very high level, you know. He starts on Monday, come on, don't relax, guy. Let's go for the next game, you know. And when you lose a guy like Martin in dressing room, I tell you, it is a big loss.
Would you believe it?